Variedad Firtzigt Australia Firtlook at New Series. The new season of Marriedat Firtzigt Australia is coming to the UK. As with previous chapters of the Aussie version of the reality television show. This 10th installment will air on E4 and AL4. A new clip has unveiled a Firtlook at the season. Currently on air on 9 Network for viewers in Australia, but an exact air date is yet to be announced. If last season is anything to go by, fans in the UK won't have to wait very long to be caught up on all the drama. Last year, season 9 premiered in January down under on January 31 before coming to the UK only a few weeks later. Related, MAFS Australia Sebla y Rachel welcome first child and share sweet name hugging by the trailer. This upcoming season will have how dropping twists aplenty, with shocking after the altar revelations and moments of truth between the couples. As usual, relationship experts Mel Chilling and Sean Egan will match 10 brides and 10 grooms with the help of sexologist Alessandra Rampoya. The first few episodes of this new season have already aired in Australia, where the pairs have taken part in their first commitment ceremony. We won't spoil it, but be prepared to see 12 of different couples live experiment and their partners. Related, MAFS Australia star breaks silence after boyfriend cheats on her with 10 episodes down and 4 more to go. MAFS Australia is set to air its finale on February 20. In the meantime, let us have a refresher of the wildest moments of last season. Including Olivia Fraser outing Dominica Calarco as an OnlyFans model. Fraser recently joined the subscription-based platform herself. Where she showed her lingerie collection to her fans. She also spoke up about the pressure of posting more risque content and to cave to people's request. Though she explained she draws the line at filming a sex tape. Married at Firtzigt UK airs on 4 pulgadas de UK. Married at Firtzigt Australia airs on 9 Network in Australia and 4 pulgadas de UK. Interested in talking about Married at Firtzigt? Visit our dedicated subforum.